was 2 days before Christmas. Many children were expected on the island of Sodor. All the engines were busy with the final preparation. The flight controller wanted this year's carol party to be an extra special celebration. The flight controller was now waiting impatiently for Thomas. Quickly now, he said, our Christmas tree has arrived just in time. I want you to fetch it, Thomas. Duck can look after Annie Clarabelle until you get back. Will we be able to sing carols too? Asked Thomas. We'll see, promised the Fat Controller. It would be nice to sing carols again, sighed Thomas, as he set off on his important mission. Thomas collected the tree safely, but horrible snowdrifts lay ahead. I mustn't be late, he thought. The Fat Controller is relying on me. Whistling bravely, Thomas tried to move, but he couldn't. There was worse to come. Poor Thomas was snowed under. Meanwhile, the other engines waited and waited. They were grumbling about Thomas for being late. Silence, said the Fat Controller. Thomas left the works safely, but snow has brought the telephone lines down. We must assume he is stranded. The engines now felt sorry for Thomas, and called the company. The twins set off to the rescue.
Shining brightly, Harold the helicopter touched down gently in the snow, bringing the greatest surprise of all, Father Christmas.
It's no fun getting stuck in the snow, whispered Thomas to Percy, but it was worth it for this party. Happy Christmas, Percy. Happy Christmas, everyone.